Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last. Right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
We're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green and very, very mean!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did you just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant just set up a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture. You need to...
Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Do something wrong, because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, remember. That night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
SOB.
See any more come down?
Negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash.
Got a little jackal problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shield. Should also take down a brute's arm.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Trapped inside my pod.
We're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it, no! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear?
Oh, God.
accurate. Oh, no, I do not have time for this! Turn around, you bastards. Let me shoot you in the back. Down.
I'm not gonna make it!
Hey, Kratos!
Oh!
I'm here. I gotcha. What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Still!
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Did you see Red?
Move!
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle! Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear it to pieces!
Hey! Ah! Sucker's dead! Go!
Keep moving! Don't let that raid take a shot at us!
What?
the hell just happened?
Subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir! Damn, he's gone. Hey! Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this farm.
Sniper crew? Hoorah! Suck on that, sniper crew!
I'm hurt!
I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Look at you with silver.
assistance, choose opt again.
Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me! Changing mags.
Get to the Scorpion tank, Trevor, before the Wraith takes it out!
I guess you guys must be the Covenant B team.
These Wraiths are killing us! Knock them dead!
Ghosts! They'll see me for sure. I gotta take the shot!
I said hold your fire! Concentrate on the range at the end of it! Ah, hell. Backblast clear! Let them have it!
No, mercy! Game over!
Get up!
Quit while you're ahead.
It's coming and dropped in behind us. They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
Is that it?
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover!
Up high! Enemy range sighted! Ow!
Nice roll! Cover your ears! We got any heavy weapons for that wraith?
Negative! I'll draw its fire, you try and board it!
Please!
Kill those runners, Mickey! They're trying to flank us! Get out of there!
Is that it? Changing mags!
That's all of them! Way to go, Mickey! Come to my position!
Hey, we made... I made it.
Ah!
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.
Hurry up!
Look, you wanna do this, be my guest. But this ain't a job you wanna rush.
That do it?
Signal's good! Arm the other detonators and pull back to me!
Come on, tough guy, we gotta blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges!
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set.
Oh!
Follow me. Arm the charges. That's the last one, Dutch. Everyone, behind those barriers. Bridge is set to blow.
Come on, Super. Unlock the keypad.
Keep it clean, respect public property.
If you don't let us trigger those charges, in about 5 minutes, your data center is gonna be crawling with Covenant! About damn time! Do it, Trooper!
Bridge toll accepted. Have a pleasant trip.
What the
on, man. Covenant landing on the other side of the wall.
Come on, Dutch!
Those cops aren't gonna last long against brutes.
Reloading.
Crap. Go, Dutch. We gotta keep the Covenant away from that building.
See red? Move! Oh! You don't like it in the big leagues! Nobody crossed my stream. Bim bam and a brain bang.
Look out!
Oh God, no! Headshot! Charge stand ready! Thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back into orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door. Saddle down, people. Find some cover. Someone man that turret. All right, here they come. Watch your crossfire, people. They're coming in on the left. Adjust your fire.
Got him!
All right! Get down, grenade! Let me get a line out.
Open fire to the right!
That's it, keep her steady.
Left side, Dutch!
Reloading!
Grenade. I got an angle! Oh, get it!
Reloading! Boom! Headshot!
I got him in my sight! Ow!
Don't let up!
I'm gonna hurt you! Gone, man. He's gone.
Phantom dropping reinforcements. Cover your rear, trooper. Is he hanging in there?
Right in the nick of time.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in this shaft to blow this building twice.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Heads up, people! We got drones inbound!
I love it! You are on fire!
Whoa! Knock yourself out. That was a beautiful thing.
Grenade!
Great job.
you fellas know a Gunnery Sergeant Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. You up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. You two up top.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six! Hit the deck!
We're losing her!
Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, duck! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back.
Back inside! Let's find that Pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
I'll draw that turret fire. You kill the operator. Romeo, random landing on the pad.
Get the damn turret!
We took that!
Nice shooting. Nice shooting.
Wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
Phantom, dead ahead.
Hold it down! Keep her steady! Keep her steady!
More phantoms! Hit them hard!
Let me get a line on them.
Heads up to our right.
I'll take the turret.
Bad.
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
That's all right. I know another way.
Need immediate medical assistance? Choose Opticam.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here. There.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, med kit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better? Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better.
Get the door!
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Thank you.
buddy. North to charge.
Whoop.
Go, Mickey, up the lift. Kill the pilot.
Here goes nothing. Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, purple. But she's good to go, I think. On my way!
Yeah! That's the way we're headed. Take him out. Boom! I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
On foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel.
Oh,
Beware of their support.
First, I got bad news.
What? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
You got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the last mission ever.
Knock out its legs and it'll stop moving, Gunny.
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something. Now I know where to find her.
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. Use station...
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. Buggers! Look out! More of those insects! What's wrong with you, Virgil? You trying to get me killed?
Warning. Hitchhikers may be escaped from
this. I can't see a damn thing. You go first. Son of a bitch! Oh my god! The fucker's got all of them! Now I gotta check this out for myself. You're going down to level 9 too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level!
Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn vent! Get back! No!
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now. This way and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me. Yeah, trooper. I'm impressed. Here, trooper, through the door. We'll have to jump. That's the way.
Reloading.
Bullshit creature!
Getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here. Stuff.
Welcome. Access granted.
Nice and slow. Check the corners.
Ah!
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant. What they're looking for under the city is right in here. Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm.
data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? Engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck. Up there! Go, Trooper. I'll cover the engineer.
This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. This, asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Whoa, easy does it, Rookie.
Door's locked.
Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know?
Elevator, come on. Ah!
Oh, Lord, that thing stinks. Kind of reminds me of like... What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, Rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover.
Huh.
Doc, that turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, Trooper. Take it out.
Don't let that air burn by one. You're mine.
That's the last of them. Captain, let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What do you think?
Just trying to help.
This way. Should be an elevator right through here.
Sit tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie, Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
A little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with control circuits. Hey! What's that?
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way. Current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, but stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered.
Oh, not that crazy son of a bitch!
I have him in my sight. There you she goes.
I still see it. Help me, mother.
Banshee, up above. Another cruiser.
They're all heading to the slip space crater, the Covenant dig site north of the city.
Keep her steady! Change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. I'll take gunner duty. Gun it! I have him in my sight.
Buck, scarab.
I see it. Must have dropped off of one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us.
Keep it steady. Keep her steady. This is for her.
The hell did you make it down this highway in one piece?
There weren't as many Covenant last night.
I see a Scorpion tank up ahead. We need the extra firepower.
Concentrate on driving. I got this. Just put me in range. Carrier, 10 o'clock high. Look at the size of that thing. Phantom inbound. The dig site's on the other side of the city. Coming to us.
Sky's kind of crowded, Gummy.
There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. Thank you.
This one's on to us!
We're going too fast! I can't stop!
Veronica! Talk to me!
Asset. He's all right.
Through the alien, what about you?
This garbage truck's had it.
Take the next off-ramp. I see a building. Go upside of the highway. We'll hold up there. Wait for evac. Out of the vehicle, trooper. Let's go. Veronica, wait here. Rookie, let's secure that building. Area secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you.
Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
So long, old pal.
That's not good.
Nice to know they really do listen.
Come on, let's get out of this city.
Go, rookie! Head for...
Oh!
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
Through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again. Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable.
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then you're gonna help me stop them.